Hi there! Welcome to this tryout to see how to get high score. In the first part we'll try to see what tower will give us more points in just 25 waves, and in second part we'll play a little bit around with tiles. So, which one will give us more points? The cannon, the sniper, the missile, or the multishot? Stick around and let's see. As you see, all towers are placed in the same place. We don't use the force wave at any moment. We'll just let the game roll and see how much score we can get after 5 waves, after 10, 15, 20 or 25 waves. I'll put the score on the screen so that we can always keep a track on how they progress. Okay, so after 5 waves, the missile tower has just 1 point ahead of the others. Let's see what happens next. Okay, 10 waves completed. Missile tower plus multishot have still 1 point ahead of the others. After wave 15, seems like the cannon is 1 point back. Wave 20. We have the scores. Cannon behind 2 points. Missile behind 1 point. Still, not a difference. So, after 25 waves, the score we can say is the same. No matter what tower you use, either explosive, sniper, iron, whatever, I would like to conclude that the score is the same. Now, in second part, let's do another tryout. Let's take as a reference this score here after 25 waves of the sniper tower and try it with the sniper tower on the bonus coins pile. Let's see what happens to the score after 25 waves. I have increased the speed a little bit so that we don't have to wait that much to get the score. So let's see. So, after 25 waves, with the sniper on the bonus coins tile, we got a little bit more score. 179 is the one that I'm looking at. Okay, let's do another exercise. Let's add into equation now also the bounty. We'll keep the sniper tower as it was, on the bonus coin style, but we'll also use the bounties. Okay, so after 25 waves, now we got a bigger score. But remember, we didn't force any waves so far. So, last try. Let's see what happens when we force the next wave as soon as we eliminate the last one. Seems like we have the winner. 15,403. Let's conclude that the earliest you can kill a wave, the more points you get. So what really matters is indeed the amount of coins that you have. Those adding up will get you high scores, while also defeating a wave faster will get you high scores. So try to kill the wave as soon as possible. Hope you like this video, hope you enjoy it. If you found it useful, please give a like, subscribe, and see you in the next episode.